suffering on his back.
Here we can see what kind of suffering.
Take a look at the beautiful decorations of this church. Pretty modern church. This church was built in the 20th century. Also, all this museum.
Yes.
A museum, a
head of Santa.
Very beautiful. They found also archaeology, Roman archaeology in this area. So you can see it later. It's very fascinating to see. We see here the different kinds of suffering. The sponge and the vine.